We have our Arduino code running, and we're monitoring the serial port, the data that's coming from the Arduino. You can see as we create an acceleration, it is plotted. And the greater the acceleration, the bigger the spike. And we stream this into a CSV file and open it in Excel. And then we can plot the same thing that we're seeing here over time.